up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Khabib, the Eagle Nurmagomedov, and vicious striker Edson Barboza. Edson Barboza, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding. This guy has some of the best guard passing in all of mixed martial arts. His technique and the speed of his execution is outstanding. Edson Barboza steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Dagestan, Russia, Khabib Nurmagomedov opened up his professional career 22-0. And one of his most impressive performances in the octagon was back at UFC 160 when he defeated Abel Trujillo, recording, which was at that time a UFC record, 21 takedowns.
This guy has outstanding control on the ground, amongst the best in the world, at holding his opponent in the position that he would like to keep him in while utilizing his techniques.
Khabib Nurmagomedov, set to fight Edson Junior Barboza. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Barboza is 3 years his elder. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Edson Junior Barboza. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 23 wins, no losses. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Khabib, the Eagle Nurmagomedov! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee for this lightweight bout. Ready? Here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Khabib Nurmagomedov is one of the best grapplers in MMA. He has knockout power in his strikes, and his big skill is being able to take guys down and maul them on the ground.
And another solid jab by Barboza.
Oh, he landed a right hand. Wow, that was a quick takedown.
Barboza with the punch that connects. Joey's trying to pass into half guard. He keeps busy from the bottom.
He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm. He pulled his arm out of it.
Barboza gets it to half guard.
Big punch from the bottom. Back to full guard.
Nice, solid left hand.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital. Back up.
Nice parry there. And he completes the single. Joey's really trying to pass his guard.
Clean punch.
Barboza's got it back in half guard now.
He's back into full guard now.
Oh, looking for his back.
He's got his back.
He's got his back now. He's got the full mount, Joe.
Oh! Nasty right hand. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh!
That's a huge hook. Nice jab. Head kick!
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, and another one.
That hurt him.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Look at this. Takedown.
Oh! That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
And he's back up again. Great head kick.
Full guard.
Joey's got his back now. Under 90 seconds left in the round.
Got that rear naked choke hand positioning. And he gets out of that rear naked choke.
And the mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Nurmagomedov with a good punch.
Big body punch.
60 seconds.
Nurmagomedov with the elbow to the head. He postures up and delivers a big shot to the body. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Half guard.
He has a huge elbow to the head.
All over him on the ground.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh! Solid straight left.
There he is!
He got the takedown. Now he moves to full guard. Now it moves into full guard.
Round one comes to an end.
This guy has no defense for it. Continue with your strikes, man. I don't even know it's gonna be this easy. Keep striking.
Here we see a perfectly timed kick, connects flush. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here we see excellent timing with this trip.
The lovely Brittany. Two. Comes out swinging. Barboza with the combination. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Oh, big kick. Nice leg kick.
Man, he just missed.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Big power in those kicks.
Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots, and you can see the bruising on his right side. We take a look at the striking accuracy for Edson Barboza, landing 64% of his strikes. Excellent work from the bottom by Nurmagomedov. Man, he's got the reversal.
And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard. He postures into place.
Man, he gave up his back. Not good. Right to half guard. Nurmagomedov's got the full mount again.
He scores with a huge left.
Huge bomb from the top.
Oh, he is in trouble. Look out for the arm. Look out for the arm. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. He's free from the arm bar.
He's moved to his back now.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly.
Barboza switches to the southpaw stance. The takedown by Nurmagomedov. Joe against Abel Trujillo. He set a UFC record with 21 takedowns.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Staying busy on the ground.
Knee to the body here.
Really good movement on the ground.
Full guard here.
And he connects with the punch.
Good control, postures up.
Oh, there he goes, full mount. There we go.
And mount again, full mount.
Barboza's got his back again. Khabib Nurmagomedov's ability to defend from his back is amazing.
His ability to defend from his back is amongst the best fighters in the sport today. Incredibly technical with his defense. He's looking to work that mounted crucifix. And now he's in north-south.
Nice movement on the ground. Nurmagomedov gets it back to side control.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Yes, the elbow lands to the head.
Now he goes north-south.
Let's see what he can do from here. Looking for the arm bar. Can he finish his fight?
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back.
Almost had the armbar.
He's taking his back now.
There we go.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
Mounts again.
Gonna head to round three.
Last round coming up. Let's go, man. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Everything we work for. Everything.
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. And there's another excellent attempt at the submission, but can't quite finish it. And let's look at that from a different camera.
Ariani getting us set for round number three.
final round. 5 minutes remain. Joe, that was a big rap. Khabib Nurmagomedov's submission attempt nearly finished the fight.
Nearly finished the fight with that submission attempt. It was very close.
There's that big jab. Barbosa with a quick switch kick to the body. And right to the Muay Thai clinch.
And he goes to the knee to the body.
Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Oh, beautiful left hook. Tying up in the clinch here.
Oh, that's a damaging knee. Oh, that's a nasty leg kick.
Oh, big left.
There's a nice combination. Big takedown.
He's moved to full guard.
He connects with the punch.
He's back in half guard now.
Uh-oh.
He mounts.
Nurmagomedov's trying for a submission here.
And he got out of the arm bar.
Got him with the right.
He's got his back here. He's flattened him out.
Caught him with the right hand.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it.
It's all over.
The fight is over.
It is all over.
TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself, and that's a wrap.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's check it out from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Living has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 59 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov.
Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov wins tonight by TKO.